Hello, I'm Samrit. Welcome back to the Healthy Kitchen. So today, my mom is going to make tomato basil soup.
To make this very, very healthy and easy soup, we have chopped 7 tomatoes in half along with 2 bell peppers. De-seed them, remove the seeds. I have only taken 1 big onion, chopped it in half, and I've taken 4 garlic cloves with the skin, along with the skin, because we are going to put it inside the oven, and if we put it after the peel is removed, it will get burnt. Once this is done, we are going to just brush them, the vegetables, with some olive oil. It is not a necessary step. You can skip it if you do not want to add some olive oil. Then just sprinkle this with some black pepper. And the last ingredient will be our pink salt. We will bake this at a temperature of 200 degrees only till you can see that the edges of the bell peppers and tomatoes are a little charred. They should look blackish on the outsides, and then you just take it out. If you look closely, all the vegetables, including the onion, have been charred very beautifully on the edges. So this has taken about 12 minutes in my oven at 200 degrees. You can see how the peel of the garlic has also popped open. Now we will let it cool for a while into a glass bowl. We're going to transfer all of this. Just transfer all these tomatoes and the bell peppers into a glass bowl. Why we are doing this step is we will cover this and let it steam. The steam is trapped inside the bowl with the lid, it will be easy for us to remove the skin. We don't want the tomato skin inside the soup. We will cover this and keep it only for 2 to 3 minutes. Once the steam is released, it will be very easy for us to just peel off the skin. In the meantime, we will transfer the charred onions and peeled garlic into the blender. In the meantime, since Samrat wants to have noodle soup today, this is just a handful of atta noodles. We are going to boil them. In 1 cup of water, add some pink salt, and once our soup is ready in the blender, we'll pour it into this. After this is done, we remove this peel. It is still quite hot for me to hold, so we'll wait for another 2-3 minutes. We'll remove the skin even from the bell peppers. I'm going to keep adding them to the blender. This is already removed.
Then we put 1 teaspoon basil.
We don't have access to fresh basil leaves, so we are using the dry basil leaves. And now we add some cold water to this. We'll then add 1/2 teaspoon of pink salt and 1 cup cold water. We should ideally add some vegetable stock. We didn't make it today, so this itself will give it a very good flavor, the basil. And then we just blend it. our soup, and now we will just add it to the pot of boiled noodles. A healthier version of this would be not adding any noodles, but since Samrat insisted, this is our amazing soup at home.
Then just plate it. Looks yummy. Plate it and enjoy it with your family. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.